So they protect your knees and your sides. And so you pick it up. Then you put it like this through here. Do it really tight. Then see this thing? Pull on like this. Then you pull one through here. Right here. But really tight. Then next on the shoulder pads. So if I mess up, sorry. If I mess up. So first you put it on. Come on. There you go. Put it on. Probably stick this inside here. Really doesn't matter, but stick that in here. And see this thing? Pull it really, really tight, and then you bring it back here. And there's gonna be straps that you put on right here. Like this. There you go, I got that on. Then you put on this helmet. So a chin guard is to protect your chin, and I am playing for Elk River this year. And so yeah. I'm not gonna put on my strap because it takes really long time. So this is how you put on your gear. Then lift off your cleats you could put on. And your gloves. So I hope you liked it. Have a good day.